This is what inside the cabinet will look like. There's the MK2 PCB and the soundboard's down below it. That box back there is the power source, where it gets all the power from. And then of course you got all the connections running to everywhere. So I figured I'd just show you a quick video of what it looks like inside before I start changing anything out. I'm going to start pulling all the components off of this board here on the side and try to figure out how I want to mount the switcher.